What up, Orbs? Rebel Bot coming. Gamble all of your points away. Just gamble all of the points away. Everybody gamble those points away. What up, Apples? What up, Maverick? What up, Cool Bro? What up, Jordan Shadows? What up, Clash? Yes, I know, but I can't get your new attire just quite yet because Community Creations is being a pain in the ass right now. So, I will get your new attires after today because the free weekend BS should be done and over with, and hopefully Community Creations is somewhat okay after today and not being a big fuckery. But if you guys didn't know, we had a pay-per-view last night. It was called Flatline, and we got three new champions. Women's champion is now Pizza Girl, defeated Cassidy Graves for that women's title last night. So Pizza Girl now holds the breakaway women's title and the women's tag title. Crazy. And Chin Lee beat Blake Sparks last night for that European championship. Vlad Big V, as he calls himself now, retained his U.S. title against El Guapo, and Tyrant Berg coming out on top against Charlie Long, which I would have to say that was one hell of a matchup. If you didn't see it last night, definitely go check out that past broadcast. If you can't watch the past broadcast, I have a YouTube channel. It's Chris Carrero, and I will have that uploaded tomorrow, most likely. What's up, Trollins? What's up, Wolf? How you doing, bro? But this is a regular show tonight. And we'll see what tonight has in store. Should be crazy. What up, Toonsy? How you doing, bro? I just figured I get this shit started a little early. Reveal shit. Thanks for the follow, whoever followed. Can't see. Much appreciate it. But pay-per-view was crazy last night. If you didn't see it, it was definitely nuts. But let's get this shit started, shall we? And we got Brock Armstrong, newcomer. What up, Giant? And we got Tyson Lethal going at it. Can the newcomer come out on top, or is Tyson Lethal going to take another L? I guess we're going to find out. What up, Vlad? U.S. champ in the house. What up, Katie Koala? What up, Tex? But we get this shit popping, man. Get breakaway right now. Then we got Money in the Bank tonight. So if you don't have that WWE Network, you better go check that shit out, because I'm pretty sure Money in the Bank's gonna be legit tonight. That's just my opinion, but I don't know. Let me unplug my controller, because I'm sure it's buzzing. But this is the first matchup of the evening for Breakaway. Last night, the pay-per-view Flatline. Woo! If you're new and you want to join, it's an 84 overall for women. And it's a 90 overall for the men. Let me know. Whisper me. You can hit me up on Xbox if you have an Xbox. Whatever you want to do. But let's get this first match started. I can assure you that attire was made way before Big B, but just saying.
It's been so long. Y'all can't hear me talk, so y'all can't hear me through this song. That bitch did me wrong. I don't have no time for digging, get it on my own. Calabans we on, it's calling my phone. It's crazy how Nancy hit on you even when you gone. I'm trying to get money, I married it when I was young. I started with nothing, kick down the door and let them through. My nigga just trying to shoot and I bet they shoot at you. But who the fuck is you? You ain't the fuck with me in school. I pull up and cool, now you acting like we cool. Now I get up with you. I be flexing. What they gon' do? What they gon' do? What they gon' do? All these diamonds around my necklace. What they gon' do? What they gon' do? What they gon' do? I got shooters who might shoot you. What they gon' do? What they gon' do? What they gon' do? If I turn up on a hoe again, what they gon' do? What they gon' do? What they gon' do? I be flexing. Flexin'. I keep that chopper on me, case a nigga can disrespect me. He wanna be the next me. He keep on talking ish, he gon' end up with a fish sleep. I'm tryna get this money. Are you a diggin' get killed for playin' with my money? I swear to God I'm hungry. Can't wait till I get rich.
Here we go, first matchup of the evening, Brock Armstrong, Tyson Lethal. Don't get it confused, Tyson Lethal. But here we go. First matchup of Breakaway. Let's get this shit started. Going with the lock up here. Tyson, back body backside slam there on Brock. Brock trying to get up. Nope. Released by Tyson. Tyson with the grapple again in that headlock here. Sean said, do you want to know who? Lock up. Oh, takes Brock down. Brock is the newcomer here in TCW Breakaway. This is his first matchup ever in TCW or Breakaway. But clean break here. Clean break. Yes, we will get your this. I got your message, sir. I'm not going to check your message on Xbox, just saying. And I will get your call after this is all done tonight. I can assure you. Clean break, clean break. Oh, Tyson with the cheap shot in the face there. Smacking him. What up, Max? How you doing, bro? Carl, I don't know. Slapping him again, man. That's just crazy. punching him in the face, grabbing Brock here. Going for a Hurricanrana. No! Sit-out powerbomb by Brock. Brock reverses. Whipping him into the turnbuckle. Oh, the knee! His name is Tyson Lethal. Yes, that's what I just said. His name is, last name is not Tyson. I can assure you that. Uh-oh. Kick to the back here. Lethal looking pretty good. Trying to work the leg. No, Brock reversing with a punch to the face. No reversal by Lethal. Oh, that arm breaker. Snapmare. Now he's working the top of the head here. I need to explore Twitter. Be right back. Okay. Oh, shoulder block. Brock picking up Tyson, though. Tyson with a shoulder block of his own. Mex, if you're still here. Oh, a German suplex. I need you to send me a whisper or hit me up on Xbox to let me know what custom theme song you want for Crazy Carl. Double stomp to the chest here. And just to let everybody else know, if you haven't given me anything yet, definitely let me know what you want your custom theme to be. Most of you have gotten, but any of anybody that I haven't got, let me know, please. And I will get situated. Picking him up. Oh, Fisherman Buster. One, two, two count. Will she? She'll never be made, bro. So it's all good. Anyway, Jay, Tyson, Lethal coming up to the top. Oh, the double stomp to the chest. Oh, going for a roll up pin. One, two. Oh, he barely kicked out. Snap that suplex. Uh-oh, get him up. Neck breaker on that knee there. He could be done. One, two. Two count. Brock kicking out again. Hitting him in the head here. He's working that neck. Lethal working that neck. Picking him up here. What's he doing? Oh, I think he was trying to go for something. No, reversal. Snapmare. Brock taking it slow here. Working the neck. Just grinding that neck here. Taking it to Lethal. Oh, Hurricanrana by Lethal. Out of nowhere, Brock is in trouble here. Brock needs to get some momentum. Brock needs to get up. But no, he's in trouble. Grabs. What's Lethal doing? Throwing him into the rope. What's up, Corley? How are you doing? Welcome to TCW Breakaway. Punching him to the outside here. Both men going to the outside. This is a normal matchup. This isn't a false count anywhere match or an extreme rules match. Brock whipping Lethal back into the ring here. Dirty taxes with that choke. Uh-oh. Oh, spine bustered him. Going for the pin here. One. No, Lethal, no selling with the one count here. Punching him in the back of the head. Lethal grabbing Brock here, picking him up. What's he going for? Picks him up for the suplex Falcon Arrow. Stomping him in the chest. Brock getting picked up. What's he going for? Fisherman Buster here. Sits out. No pin, though. No pin combo. Going for that low drop kick to the face. Working that neck area. Could be in trouble going for that dragon sleeper, but no. Was in the ropes. One, two, two count. Elbows to the head here. Picking him up. Oh, combo! Spinning fist! Kick to the chest. Kick to the chest. Spinning back kick. Going for that pin here. This could be it. One, two. No, another two count. Brock kicking out again. Newcomer is still intact. Woo. Jawbreaker by Brock. Brock throwing lethal into the ropes. What's he going for? Throws him in. Catches him. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Going for the, what is it? Uh-oh. Slams him back to the mat. Going for the pin here. One, two. No, lethal kicking out. I don't know with everybody in that Atomi move. Who knows? Uh-oh, going for the camel clutch. Lethal gonna tap. Will lethal tap? No, he reverses, picking the man up. Oh, slams him on his back. Oh, the high kick to the head. Goes for the kick in the gut. Lethal, the smaller man here, but he has the advantage. Throwing him in the ropes. What's he going for? Throwing him on the outside. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. He's in trouble. Hits the ropes. Oh, speared him. Brock is laid out in front of the announce table here, but he gets back up and reverses with the shoulder block. You'll stop stalking me anyway. With that leg trip here. Uh-oh, going for the single Boston Crab here. Working the leg here. Referee yelling at Lethal, telling him to get back in the ring. Doesn't care whatsoever. Pulling those heel tactics. Four count. Throwing the man back in the ring, kicking him in the face. Is Lethal going to end this match anytime soon? I don't know. I guess we're going to find out. Sean, think about it. If I'm with Alice, I'm happy. But if I'm not, I'm going to keep stalking you and make you miserable. Uh-oh. One for a move. Brock reversing. Then he's just standing there doing nothing. Oh, the punch to the face, Lethal. Oh, elbow. Grabbing that headlock, the knee to the face here. Oh, that Northern Light suplex, though. Brock getting pumped up here. Brock could be getting pumped up. What's he going for? Oh, a clothesline. Oh, ducks that clothesline. Comes back with Buck. Back body drop of his own. Picks him up. Spinebuster. Picking Lethal up here. What's he going for? Spinebuster again. Two spinebusters back to back. Going for that pin. One. Two. Oh. Kicking out here. Barely kicking out. Close matchup. Going back and forth here between these two men. Uh-oh. Brock picking up Lethal with that back suplex. Uh-oh, what's Brock calling for here? This could be it. If Brock hits this finisher, this could be it. Brock picking the man up, going for... Oh, he sit out! Diving powerbomb. Hits him with that diving powerbomb. One, two! Oh, Lethal still kicking out. I don't know how Lethal has the energy to kick out. Why would Brenda want something that she can't see? Who knows? Uh-oh, suplexing Lethal to the mat here. Brock with the advantage now, but Lethal has the strength to kick out. Grinding that fist to the head here. Picking the man up. What's Brock going for? Uh-oh, Lethal reversing with the Russian leg sweep. Working the arm. What's Lethal working here? Lethal picking up Brock. Brock in trouble. Picking up Brock. Brock reversing, grabbing Lethal. German suplexed him. Drops him on his head. Lethal definitely in trouble now. Going for another pin here. One, two. How would you know, Katie? If Brenda's blind or not. Brock whipping Lethal into the turnbuckle here. Turning him around. Sean, I have an announcement, everyone. Say if you can't stand me. Uh-oh, Brock going to the top. Super back. Suplexed him. That hurt him. That hurt both men. Brock going for a pin here. This could possibly end Lethal. One, two. Oh, Lethal kicking out again. Barely getting that shoulder up here. Lethal in trouble. Lethal needs to get some offense going on here. No. Tex, Jackson Jericho, put up a great fight at Flatline, but my disappointment at Hell's Gate will just fuel me till get stronger, faster, better than I was. The Lone Star of TCW is ready to take his game to the next level. Uh-oh, that cutter! Going for the pin here, maybe. One, two, three. Lethal comes out on top. Holy shit. Sean, well, it's Brenda's fault for bailing me out. So if you want to be mad at anyone, be mad at my sister. Here's your winner of the first matchup of the evening, Tyson Lethal. Coming out on top against the newcomer. Fortunately, Brock caught a tough break there. Caught a tough break, man. Crazy. Tyson Lethal coming out on top. I gotta sit up. GG. Good match, fellas. Good match. Appreciate everybody being here. Much appreciated.
Keep that chopper on me, case a nigga can disrespect me. He wanna be the next me. He keep on talking ish, he gon' end up with a fish leaf. I'm tryna get this money. Are you
losing? Where's your winner? Tyson Lethal, first matchup of the evening. Starting off breakaway right. That was a good matchup. Can't complain. Back and forth matchup going on there. Let's get the second matchup going on here. Second matchup of the evening. Who do we have going on here? It's like B&D with a title can't win with someone. Oh shit. We got Ashley Kelly versus Tamia versus Delphine Jade versus Brianna May. Falls Count Anywhere Fatal 4-Way Matchup. Who are we going to have as your winner of this matchup? I don't know who you guys are picking. I don't even know who I'm picking. But this should be a interesting match. Though, with these four women, got Tamina as your newcomer here. Maybe she can pull out a victory on her first up. That should be entertaining. We'll see what we can do. Tamina and Ashley Kelly, everybody. Majority of Ashley Kelly is. Then you got Delphine Jade in the blue hair. She's pretty tall. And Brianna. Here, so we'll see who wins this up in this Falls Count Anywhere Fatal 4-Way. Thanks for everybody being here. Thanks for the follows. If you have messaged me, I will definitely check your messages after the show. And much appreciate it. If you don't have Xbox One and you would like to join, hit somebody up in the chat. I'm sure they can hook you up with a call or they can make you one. Just let them know what you're interested in. And they'll do what they can. What they can. Try out here. But I hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys enjoy the show. Try to put on a good show for everybody. Streams on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 6 p.m. on the Jackson Jordan channel. Go check him out, indeed. And have a That's TCW Hellbound as well. This is TCW Breakaway. But let's get this started.
Trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire. Empire, and yes, I call the shots. I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think. We'll be right back.
Here we go. Your matchup. Fatal 4-Way. Women's matchup of the evening. You got Ashley Kelly, Tamia, Delphine Jade, and Brianna May. Fatal 4-Way Falls Count Anywhere match. Second matchup of the evening. Let's get this match started. Rachel versus Marcella. The ring breaks. That possibly could. Well, Vlad, I'm just going to let you know, you've already changed your theme song multiple times, so you're getting stuck with the New Day theme, just saying. But, Delphine, back suplexing Ashley Kelly in the ring, jawbreaker on the outside by Tamia. Kicking in her back in the leg here. Ashley Kelly whipping Delphine into the ropes. Oh, and Siguri. I changed my theme, but I don't want some jobber having Sasha song. It's all good. Well, depends what you consider a jobber. Do you actually know what a jobber is? But anyway, uppercut to Tamia on the inside of the ring. Brianna, arm whip by Delphine on the outside. Went for the double stomp to the chest, but missed. Suplexing. Another suplex. Pin on the outside, though, right here in front of the announce table. One count. Katie dances to Jacob. The only reason I know, because I'm a stalker. I see her through the windows. Nobody knows what a jobber is. True that. One, two. Oh, Brianna almost getting pinned. Around the world on the outside. No pin, though. Yep, pin combo. Going for the pin. One. Nope, Ashley Kelly no selling. Back suplexes again on the inside by Tamia. Going for a pin again. Quick pin by Delphine. One, two. Going for a share shot here, but to me, a reverse. Going for the. Oh, reverse DDT on that mat. Kick to the face by Ashley Kelly. Kicking her in the face. Tamia going for a pin. One, two. Two count. Ashley Kelly going back in the ring for some reason. Tamia on the outside picking up Brianna May. Slamming her, hitting that chair. Delphine on the inside taking on Ashley Kelly. Ashley Kelly, the suplex over the head there by Tamia. Going for the pin, Delphine. Nope, broke up by Tamia. These fucking idiots would call Draven a jobber while he's TV champ and shit. Yeah, probably. The knees to the gut here to Delphine. To Brianna on the outside. Tamia taking it to Ashley Kelly on the inside. She's in the corner here. Oh, gets kicked in the face. One, two. No, Ashley Kelly kicking out. Delphine coming back in the ring, but Brianna laying on the outside. Oh, Tamia slamming Ashley on the mat here. Oh, the bullhammer on the outside by Delphine going for that pin. Referee slow to count. Tamia on the inside. One. Oh, suplex powerbomb two. Kick out by Brianna. Ashley's in trouble, though. Referee going back and forth, getting wore out with these slow counts here. One, two. No, Ashley Kelly kicking out. Back to the face. Another bullhammer on the outside to Brianna May. This is it. She has to be done. Referee slow to count. One, two. Oh, she's kicked out. Went for the bitch kick, completely missed. Drop toe hold on the outside. Going for another pin here. Delphine going for these spam pins. One, 2. Airplane spin on the inside. Mia Jordan is seen getting ready. Wonders if his tag partner Chris Wolf is going to show. Oh, drop kick on the outside by Delphine to Brianna. What up, you stupid idiots? What up, Jackson? How you doing, bro? Uh-oh. Snaps that head into the mat. Going for the pin, possibly. No, both women possibly going for the pin. Referee confused the shit right now. Ashley hitting to me in the back. Delphine going to town here. Drop kick to the back. Going for a pin. Oh, Tamia on the inside of the ring. 1, 2. Brianna May kicking out. Uh-oh, going for that vertebraker on the outside. Hits the mat right in front of the announce table. Tamia could be getting her first victory. Delphine doesn't care. Ashley and Delphine going to town. Referee slow. 1, 2, 3. Oh, my God. She kicked out barely. I don't know how, but she kicked out. Uh-oh. Ashley Kelly calling for something here. What's she going for? Backbreaker. No. Stretching it out here. Oh, Tamia with that suplex over the head here. Delphine reversing. Tamia on the outside pinning. 1, 2. Oh, another 2 count on the outside. Delphine coming after. Oh, elbow to the back of Brianna. Double teaming her on the outside here. Uh-oh, picking her up. Oh, DDT by Brianna on the outside. 1, 2. Ashley kicking out on the inside. Brianna not going for the pin, though. She's in trouble. Tamia just laid out on the outside. Nobody caring. Going for a tornado DDT to Delphine Jade. Now going for a pin on the wrong person. 1. Ashley breaking that up. Russian leg sweep. Russian leg sweep by Ashley Kelly. Tamia calling for a finisher here. 1, 2, 3. No, that's a 2 count. Referee said 2 count. Suplex powerbomb by Tamia. Ashley Kelly getting reversed over by Brianna. That could be trouble. 1, 2. Oh, my God. Delphine kicking out barely. Tamia taking it to everyone in the matchup right now. What up, everybody? Much appreciated. Thanks for stopping by. Much love. Thanks for the follows. If you're on Xbox One and you want to call, let us know. 90 overall for males, 84 for females. Whisper me or Jackson Jordan, and we'll let you know which show you're going to be on. 1, 2. 2 count. Ashley Kelly in trouble. Uh-oh. German suplex to Mia. But Delphine J going after Brianna again. Uh-oh. Grabbed her. Oh, that big backbreaker. Mia, neck breaker. Uh-oh. Delphine with the bullhammer, but reversed by Brianna. Oh, the clothesline by Delphine. Uh-oh, Tamia kicking Ashley in the gut. Suplex powerbombed her again. She's in trouble. She's in trouble. That pin. 1, 2. Oh, Ashley Kelly kicking out. Throwing her to the outside of the ring here. Bullhammer in the inside of the ring. 1, 2, 3. Your winner is Delphine Jade coming out on top with that bullhammer.
Wow.
Woo! crazy. Just madness right now. I feel that she hit almost everybody with that freaking bullhammer in this matchup. That was nuts. That was nuts. I thought Tamia was going to come out on top. She had a strong showing. Anyway, Delphine J coming out on top here. Woo! Hits that bullhammer, man. On Brianna May, pins the woman. Lightning! I swear to fucking God, you message me one more time, I'm gonna block you. I'm just saying that right now. You've already messaged me 5 times, bro. I told you, I will get your message after the stream. That's all. Last time I'm fucking saying it. Sorry, but I had to put that out there. Anyway, there's your winner. Second matchup of the evening, Delphine Jade. What's next? What do we got in store? You don't need to ban anybody, bro. They're just spamming me on Xbox with messages. He's already messaged me like 5 times, so I already told him.
this shit. Now look at me, look at me. I'm a boss like my nigga Rose. Shorty asked me for a check. I told that bitch.
Six-man battle royal here. Woo! Those entrances, though, man. DJ KO, Apollo Brown, Tank, Soulfire, formerly known as Duckworthy, Tiki Wild, Injustice of Blackwell, which you just seen him with the House of the Rising Sun. What up, Tank? You're in the time to watch your match. This is a match. You win, you're facing the European champion. That's all I gotta say. Let's go. Uh-oh, Tiki already getting hit with that bulldog. Apollo the Sioux. Oh, no. Falcon Arrow to Tink. Soulfire getting taken out. Oh! By Justice. Soulfire. Oh, kick to the gut. Oh, the face buster there by DJ KO. Uh-oh, Hurricane Rana. Justice Blackwell by Soulfire. Curb stomp by Tiki. You hate current day rap, can't understand single effing word they say. Uh-oh, Tiki going for a kick. No, spin wheel kick by DJ with the, whew. How much can you cash in for a world title? 7,500 cash in for a world title shot. Throwing them over here. You know what? I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do with my point system. We can gamble in here. And you just lost all your points. GG. Uh-oh. Justice possibly could be eliminated here by Soulfire. No, Justice hangs on. Oh, kick punch to face here. Kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Ooh, arm whip. Oh, that cutter by DJ KO. Uh-oh. Apollo in trouble, but no, hangs on. Strong power slam by Justice to Soulfire. Soulfire in trouble here. Tiki going for that. Uh-oh, head scissor takeover. Soulfire. Oh, one for the back suplex. Reversal by Justice, but grabbing Justice again, turning him around. Apollo getting eliminated, possibly. Oh, the German suplex by Soulfire on the other side of the ring. No, Apollo holding on here. Uh-oh, DJ in trouble. No, comes back. Tink in trouble. Possibly getting eliminated. Tiki throwing DJ into the ropes here. Tink on the other side of the ring. No, Tink hangs on. Soulfire trying to get eliminated here by Justice. Will he hang on? DJ's in trouble over here by Tink, by Tiki Wild. No, Soulfire comes back in the ring. Oh, the dropkick. DJ KO is eliminated. The first one over the top rope. Tiki Wild with that elimination. So much more Revler to wait on. Uh-oh, Soulfire coming back over that top rope. Oh, grabs Blackwell. No, Apollo breaking it up. Justice, no, reversal. Oh, the splash by Tiki Wild, but missed because Apollo picks up Tink. Brainbuster on the other side by Soulfire, then comes back with that double stomp to the gut. I dare you to gamble at all. Go for it. Oh, this neck snap there by Justice. Tiki picking up Apollo, but no, Tink throwing Apollo on the outside. DJ was my second choice, just hope Tiki wins now. Uh-oh, Tiki going to town on Apollo, possibly may another elimination here. No, Apollo hangs on. Soulfire in the middle of the ring here. Tink going to town on Soulfire, taking out the legs. Soulfire, the littlest man in the ring here. No, reversing Tink, neck breaker. Tiki coming back in the ring. I think Justice may have saved him from Apollo. Justice, elbow drop from the top rope. That's dangerous because that can get you eliminated real quick. Oh, that back suplex, rock bottom. And then the knee to the faceless Soulfire. Kick to the back by Tiki here. Tiki versus Chen Li, sounds good. Yeah, that possibly could happen. Snapped him. Snap DDT on the other side of the ring. Tiki to Justice. Tink grabbing Soulfire, picking him up. Stalling that suplex. Neck breaker by Tiki.
I don't know. Paulo's trying to kick Tink in the nuts here, but he's no selling it. Must have his cup on the day. Tiki. Oh, Tiki. No, shooting star pressed by Paulo Brown. Dangerous, dangerous move. Tiki picking up justice here. No, Soulfire throwing Tink on the outside, but Paulo Brown breaking it up. What? Oh, the punch to the face by Tink. Are there any factions on Breakaway? The only faction. There's not really faction. There are tags, but uh-oh. Why would you do that? You just eliminated yourself. Both men eliminated. Apollo Brown takes out Soulfire. What the fuck were you thinking, bro? You just screwed yourself out of a match. Wow. Wow. These three men are your left right here. This is Calls Only Universe. Thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated, Kyan. Uh-oh. Oh, that belly-to-belly suplex there. Tiki just standing there chilling. Justice. Oh, that scissor kick to the back of the head. Grabbing Tiki. Tiki in trouble. Throwing Tiki outside of the ring. Tiki could be it. Tiki could be done. Uh-oh. Justice trying to take out Tiki. Tink just taunting, calling for a timeout. There's no timeouts here in Breakaway or any other E-Fed that I know of. Tiki trying to eliminate Justice. Tink hitting Tiki, helping out Justice. What? Maybe something going on here. Drop kick to the face. Justice said, I didn't need your help. I had it on my own. Suplex Tiki on his head here. Justice going to town. That corkscrew moonsault there. Back moonsault. Soulfire was eliminated by Apollo Brown. If you didn't see it, Apollo Brown sacrificed himself. Soulfire with that Swanton on the outside. Both men were eliminated because of that move. Uh-oh, what's Tink going for? Working the back here of Justice. These are the last three men standing. Who's going to be the winner to go against Shin Lee for that European Championship? I don't know. It's going to be a close one. Tink going to the outside. Tiki. No, he's not grabbing him. Tink comes back in the ring. What up, Korn? How you doing, bro? What up, Luke? Hey. He may have went through the ropes, but they counted it over the ropes. Listen, I don't make the rules. We got referees that called that shit. That's not on me, fellas. Yep, unfortunately it does happen. Hey, who knows? You know what? We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out next show. Next weekend you watch and we'll figure this shit out, okay? Don't worry. He'll get his fair chance. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Tiki eliminated Justice here. These last two men. Throwing him in the ropes. Uh-oh. Power slam by Tiki. Tink and Tiki, your last two men in the ring here. I don't know what the hell happened to Soulfire and why. But what up, Camping Boy? How you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. What up, everybody? Thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated. Thank you all for the follows. And, yeah, those type of moves are... You would assume they were disabled, but they're not. Tiki in trouble here. Tink! Oh, no! Tiki holding on. What up, Nighthawk? Thanks for stopping by, bro. Welcome back, Jackson Jericho, a.k.a. Jackson Jordan. Uh-oh. Tiki is your winner. But you know what? Soulfire did get screwed. So what we're going to do next week is Tiki is going to have a 1v1 with Soulfire. And you know what? I'll even let Tiki pick the match that he wants to have, since he technically eliminated everybody, basically. So Tiki, you pick the match you want to have against Soulfire. Winner goes against Chin Lee for the European Championship. Let's make this shit interesting. Because in all actuality, Soulfire get eliminated? No. He went through the middle rope, bottom rope, did not go over the top rope. Tink, you gotta eliminate it over the top rope. You're definitely not going in that match. But anyway, Soulfire, this man next week in Tiki better whisper me or hit me up on Kick and let me know what you want, bro, for that matchup. I'll let you make the matchup choice. I will give you that advantage, bro. All right, let's do this. Next matchup. Next matchup. Falls count anywhere matchup. Extreme versus Seth Wins. These two men are going to go to town, I know. For sure, this is going to be, should be one hell of a match. Hardcore right here. Gotta love some hardcore on Breakaway, any show at that. I mean, I love me some hardcore action. But, shoo! Tiki, maybe I'm just a little bit mad in my head.
Thank you. been afraid of no one? Have you ever been afraid of someone?
Here we go. Falls Count Anywhere matchup. You got Extreme versus Seth Winters. This is going to get hard to the core. These two men don't give a shit about their body or anybody else because they like to take it to the extreme. All right, question of the night. If we were to make another title, what type of title would you prefer? Just throw it out there. Whip into the ropes. Oh, the drop kick back stream. Tiki, then I have the option of choosing his end. Simply entertaining. Yep. Hit me on kick, bro, or hit or whisper me what you want. What Tiki wants to do, how he wants to beat or possibly lose the Soulfire Ultraviolent Championship. Be a tag. We already have tag titles. They're universal. All right. Well, if I don't catch the promo, you need to whisper me what you want. That's all I'm saying. Thank you. This is Call Only Universe, Krunk. Call Only, basically compute, download people's calls, and computers wrestle. 1, 2! Oh, Extreme kicking out. But yeah, it's Call Universe on Xbox One, bro. 90 overall for males, 84 overall for females. Get one call apiece unless you form a tag team, then you can have up to... Then you can have two calls, but you can wish for me or Jackson Jordan, and we'll let you know what show that you would be on, rather TCW Breakaway, or Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays is TCW Hellbound, Saturday and Sunday TCW Breakaway, 6 p.m. Eastern Time for both shows, TCW Breakaway and Hellbound. Jackson Jordan streams Hellbound, I stream Breakaway. 1, 2 count. Very bad yellow hair. Wannabe Bart Simpson. Holy shit. Elbow to the head here by Seth Winters. Picking up Extreme. Extreme in trouble. Extreme needs to get something going on here. Extreme. Winters throwing Extreme to the ropes. He could be in trouble here. Oh, Extreme moves out of the way. Winters hits the floor. Holy shit. Winters getting back up and no selling it though. Grabbing Extreme backside slam. Going back to the outside here. Wow, going for that pin. 1, 2, no. Just a one count here. Winters working Extreme's neck here. Indeed. Maybe I just gone mad again and laughs. Oh, the bat to the gut. Grabbing that bat. Confirmed Dan Guan holds the fastest victory in TCW history with his win in Hell's Gate. No shit. That's crazy. Uh-oh. Punch to the face. Seth Winters coming back. Uh-oh, picking him up. Powerbombing him to the floor. Holy shit. Going for the pin here. 1, 2, 2. Seth Winters going to town on Extreme. Extreme, uh-oh, gets that reversal. Can he get some momentum going on here? He needs to do something. Oh, punching him to the face, but no. Getting whipped into that barricade. Busting his head off the top of the barricade. Winters is. Extreme punching him in the face. Grabbing him. He's throwing him into the barricade. Grabbing him into that fireman's carry. What's he going for? Oh, the go to sleep. but doesn't go for the pin. What do you guys think? Uh-oh, bang on the outside, almost hits the steps. Going for the pin, maybe. Maybe. Yep, finally going for that pin. One, two, two count. Like I said, guys, if we were possibly to make another belt, let me know what you would be interested in and getting made. That's what I want to. You know your English when the only thing to watch on TV is fucking pointless. No doubt. Uh-oh. One, two. Seth Winter's getting that two count again. Going for quick pins here on Extreme. Extreme just getting worked right now. I've seen Tyrant get quick squashes, but man, that's a whole nother. No. Dan Guan, like, raped Joey Bacon on that pay-per-view, Hell's Gate. Light heavyweight title? Okay. We got an ultra-violent title. Light heavyweight title. Two count. Nope, kick out. All right. Uh-oh, Seth Winters. Suplex and Extreme on the outside here. A belt where the champion gets to choose the title match. One, two, two count. Extreme getting back up. Oh, grabbing him. Oh, the flipping pile driver on the outside. Seth Winters could be in trouble. He could be done. One, two, no, two count here. Seth kicking out. I don't know how he kicked out after that move, though. Iron Man Championship. Hey, that's nice. Uh-oh, kissing him goodnight. Oh, the Sister Abigail on the outside. One, two, three. Holy shit, Seth Winters comes out with the victory. Seth Winters, your winner of this Falls Count Anywhere match. Wow. I'm kind of shocked that Extreme got his ass whipped that bad. Usually, man, he goes to ham, but Seth came out swinging because he's got some losses under his belt, maybe trying to prove a point. What a match, man. Seth just took it to Extreme. I can't believe it. Lose your belt championship. Let's come up with something real here, fellas. Seth, winner. Getting his first victory here. Gotta feel good for the man. Gotta feel good for the man. Woo! There's your winner, Seth Winters. Getting that win, man. He needed that win, though. Who we got coming up next? Who do we got coming up next? We got Chris Wolf versus Bert Selick. We haven't seen Chris Wolf in a while, but he has made a comeback in oh shit. He come back here and he's back and wants to get this shit rolling. He wants to try to pick up a victory.
He wants to try to pick up a victory here. We'll see if he can pick up the victory tonight. This is your fifth matchup of the evening. That's long. Yeah, lose your belt. Nah, we don't need a loser belt, man. Yeah, loser belt. They have to wear it as a sign of humiliation. They can take it off one opponent fairly. Why would you do? Question, how many people have Wolf as their last name? Just him. Dermata. What's the name of the song? Gotta call them the American whales, because I'm sure that's what they like. But anyway, Chris Wolf, Bert Selick. Oh man, let's see who wins this matchup. Can Chris Wolf get his victory tonight, or will Bert get his victory? I don't know. It'll be a close one to call here. Oh, Bert with that shoulder block back to Chris Wolf. Oh, a drop kick by Bert. Quick time, Jackson Dividen said. Oh, drop kick again to the back. Bert stomping away on Chris Wolf here. Like I said, thanks again for following, guys. Thanks again for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the matches of the evening. This is the fifth matchup of the evening. Two more matches to go. Find out what's going to happen toward the end of this show. Maybe a surprise. Who knows? But, like I said, call in the universe. Stream TCW Breakaway on Saturdays and Sundays, 6 p.m. Eastern Time, over here on the Carrero channel. If you don't get to catch it, I do upload it to YouTube, which is under Chris Carrero. I'll probably do that tomorrow, most likely. I'll upload both shows tomorrow, the pay-per-view and tonight's show. But If you can watch it on Twitch, go for it, man. More power to you. But either one, make sure that you guys can catch the matches if you miss them. Hope you enjoy the entertainment. If you want to join, 90 overall for males, 84 for females. The one call only. Unless you do form a tag team, then you can have up to two calls. That's the only way you can have two calls, if you form a tag team. Whisper me or Jackson Jordan your hashtag if you're on Xbox One. Or if you don't have an Xbox One and you want to join, hit somebody up in the chat. I'm sure they'll hook you up with a call. Just let them know what you want. Just say, hey, can one of you make me a call? And I'm sure somebody will respond because they enjoy doing it. That senton off the middle rope from Chris. But Chris gets kicked in the face by Burt. Burt picking up Chris. Oh! Getting slammed in the mat here. Oh, Chris swatting away here. Chris grabbing Burt. Picking Burt up. What's he going for? Picks him up. Oh, the Falcon Arrow. One. Two. Two count. Jackson Jordan streams TCW Breakaway Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. So hit him up if you don't already follow. And what's up, Nick? How you doing, bro? Chris Wolf getting picked up. Picking up Burt here. Oh, that neck breaker! He could be done. One, two. Yes, I know. Jackson streams Hellbound. Oh, RKO out of nowhere by Burt. One, two. Two count. Jackson Jordan streams Hellbound Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 6 p.m. Eastern. Breakaway Saturday and Sundays on my channel, Carrero. So, much love, man. Thank you, guys. Much appreciated. It's whatever. I'm just talking. Snapmare by Chris Brown. I'll correct myself eventually. Uh-oh, reversal by Burt here. Burt working out that arm. Chris, nope. Burt picking up Chris. What's he going for? That Samoan driver. Oh, drops him on his head. Chris may be done. One, two, no. Chris kicking out. Chris throwing Burt into the ropes. Oh, the belly-to-belly over the head suplex. One, two. Ooh, kick out here. Chris Brown got pale as fuck. That's funny. Wolf taking it to Selick. Working that arm. Everybody trying to chant for Chris Wolf. Nobody cares about Burt Selick. He's in the love dungeon. But from what I hear, Chris Wolf has a tag partner of his own. Possibly. I don't know. Hurricanrana by Burt Selick here. Going for that pin on Chris Wolf. One, two, two count. Chris Wolf reversing. Burt punching him in the gut. Oh, in the face. Hits him against the ropes. Punch him in the face again. No, Burt. Hits some ropes. Scissor kicked him. One, two. Oh, Chris Wolf kicking out. Chris Wolf is in trouble. He needs to get up. He needs to get some offense going on here. Oh, hit to the back. Uh-oh, Chris Wolf picking up Burt. Oh, he comes with that cutter. One, two. Uh-oh,
going for the, picking him up again. Going for, oh, the stunner! Burt could be done. Going for the pin here. Burt could be done. One, two. No, Burt kicking out. Everybody gambling them points needed. Wow, damn, Giant. Already got 800 points, bro. Nice job. Oh, getting kicked in the gut here. Burt is definitely in trouble. Chris Wolf, fist to the face, not caring at all. He's here to prove a point. Chris Wolf is back to prove a point. He took some time off because of personal reasons, but he's back here to prove a point. Picking up Burt here. We're glad to have him back. We're going to see what this man can do. Picking up Chris Wolf. Chris Wolf picking up Selleck, putting him on the top rope here. What's he doing? Putting those legs over. Uh-oh, Selleck in trouble, grabbing him. Samoan drop off the top rope. Burt is getting crushed right now. He needs to get some offense going, but no. No, Burt reversing. DDT'd him. Burt picking up Chris. Uh-oh, Burt picking up Chris. What's he doing here? Uh-oh, Samoan driver. Going for the pin. One, two. No, Chris Wolf kicking out. Chris Wolf, damn, is here to prove a point. Burt is also. He is here to prove a point. None of these men want to lose. Damn good match so far. Chris Wolf beating the shit out of Burt's back right now. Put him back on the top rope. What's he going for here? Uh-oh. Going to the very top. What's he doing? Back suplexed him. Burt definitely in trouble. Going for the pin. One, two, three. Oh, man, Burt. I don't know how Burt's surviving, but he kicking out. Holy shit. Uh-oh, picking him up. Strength with that power bomb. I don't know how Burt had that strength to do that to that man. But, whew. He sure did. Burt, what's he doing? Headbutt to the groin. Hopefully Chris Wolf wasn't planning on having kids anytime soon. But anyways, picking him up. No! Cradle going for the pin. Referee slowed count. One, two. Oh, Chris Wolf kicking out. Burt punching Chris in the back of the head. Uh-oh. Chris catches him the double underhook. DDT'd him. Can he go for the pin here? If he goes for the pin, Burt may be done. Maybe too much time. One, two, three. Chris Wolf comes out victorious. Holy shit, Chris Wolf. GG. What a return by the man. I'm glad he made a comeback. He deserves it. That's all I gotta say. I mean, you may hate him. Some may hate him, some may love him, but the man's been struggling. He made a comeback and definitely got that victory. You gotta applaud the man. That's all I can say, man. Gotta applaud the man. And much deserved to win for Chris Wolf. Fortunately, Burt is having a rough time here on New Breakaway. The new coming to Breakaway, Burt is having a hell of a time, as well as some others, but I'm sure it will get turned around, and we'll see what happens. We got two more matches. We got one after this co-main event match coming up next. Woo! Like I said before, appreciate everybody being here, showing the love. Much appreciated. Thank you all for the followers that have followed. I'm sorry I cannot see them, but I appreciate it that you're following. And for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it. But do you want to be here? Have a call or not? Let us know. If you don't, watch it. Enjoy it. Entertaining, hopefully. There's your winner of the match of the evening, Chris Wolf. Who is your co-main event of the evening? I don't know. We'll have to find out and see. The co-main event of the evening is... Co-main event of the evening is... Blake Rhodes versus Isaac Tonga. This should be entertaining here. I'm very interested to see who wins this match. Really, did I not put it on here? I know fucking well I did. Here we go. Okay. But anyway, your co-main event of the evening here is Blake Rhodes versus Isaac Tonga. You let me know who you think is going to win this matchup. Like I said, if you guys have any ideas what you would like a new title to be, if possible, if we make one, let us know, man. Let us know. Sorry. Allergies, man. But definitely let us know what your interests, ideas are, what you would like it to be. But thank you, sir. Much appreciate it. Big V and Tex sitting. You have to pick a match to go against Soulfire, because he technically never got eliminated. Just to correct you. Wow. Possibly may have added a mask. Maybe he wanted a mask. Who knows? Mina, co-main event of the evening here. Blake Rose versus Isaac Tonga. Who you picking to win? Tonga coming. Oh, Rhodes coming out strong with that drop kick though. The Tonga. Tonga getting kicked in the face. Oh, the whippersnapper here. Just a correction here. Tiki Wild will be facing Soulfire next week in a match of Tiki Wild's choosing. The taste of victory and the taste of pain. Those are my answers. Maybe I've just gone a bit mad. But madness is here. And we are taking over. Uh-oh. Blake Rhodes going to town on Tonga. Oh, the scissor kick. Oh, the springboard Phoenix splash. Rolling thunder. What a combo there by the man. Tonga reversing. Headbutts here by Tonga, though. Tonga trying to make a comeback. I don't know about you, but Tonga and his entrance music. Maybe somebody needs to talk to that man. I don't know, but we'll see. His entrance music sure is fancy. Falcon Arrow here. But it is what it is. People have their own taste in their entrance. It is unique. I can assure you that. One, two, Tonga kicking out. That's why I love the custom theme. Interested to see what people pick with their entrances. It's very entertaining. But the knee to the face here by Blake Rose picking up Tonga. Tonga getting whipped into the ropes. No, into the corner. Blake Rose just looks like he's stalking his prey here. Whipping him into the other corner. Oh, that flip kick there. Stunner! Whippersnapper by Tonga out of nowhere. Punching him in the back. Drop kick by Blake. Isaac Tonga in trouble. Uh-oh. Going for that pin. One, two. No. Tonga kicking out. Uh-oh, Dragon suplexed him on his head. Goes for the eye poke, maybe? No, Tonga reversing, picking him up. Falcon arrows him again. Actually, it's a driver, my bad. But Tonga going up here. What you doing? Oh, a shining wizard! Kicking him in the back of the head. Picking him up. Blake. What's he going for? Uh-oh. What? Grabbing what little hair Tonga has. Hey, Jackson. I will upload them tomorrow because the servers are being shit right now. Is that okay with you? That's okay, bro. We know. It's been shit all weekend. Just let us know. Oh, hit to the back by Blake here. Going to town on Tonga, picking Tonga up in the grapple. What's he doing, throwing him against the ropes? Uh-oh, slapping him in the face. Hits the ropes. Drop kicks him. Tonga getting picked up again. What's he going for here? Grabbing him again. Maybe the same thing. Throwing him against the ropes again. Uh-oh, no. Throwing him on the outside.
Uh-oh, Blake Rose, what are you doing? This isn't Extreme Rules or Falls Count Anywhere. Hits the ropes. Senton through the middle rope. Oh, my God. Blake Rose with that senton through the middle rope. Throwing Tonga against the barricade. Tonga reversing. Tonga needs to get some offense going on here. Throwing Rhodes into the steps. That hurt a little bit, possibly. What up, Duckworthy? Welcome back, bro. Tonga smashing the head of Blake Rhodes into that barricade here. Picking him up, twirling him around. Oh, the gut buster. Five count. Seven, my bad. Getting caught up in this action going on. Eight. Can I pick a different song for my entrance? Yes, you can if you want. I just gave you the Amazing Red song because the Amazing Red theme song, bro. Because you didn't hit me up with what you wanted. Just whisper me what theme song you want and we'll hook you up. Oh, hit some. It's all good, bro. No problem. Clothesline from Tonga. Clothesline from Tonga. After hitting that Dream Street. Power slam. Picking the man up. What's he doing? Grabbing him. No, a reversal. German suplex by Blake Rhodes to Tonga. Blake Rhodes seems to counter every move Tonga's trying to do. Super kicked him. He's going night-night. One, two. Oh, Tonga barely kicking out. Tonga, a man that's been struggling on his own too. Blake Rhodes been struggling a little bit. But either one of these men are trying to turn it around for themselves. Put on a show. We give you a chance here. Prove yourself. Oh, the reversal by Tonga here. Kicking Rhodes off, going for that pin. One, two. Two count. Tonga's wore out. Rose is getting up before Tonga. That's a bad idea. Tonga getting punched in the face. Rose grabbing Tonga. What's he doing for it? Blue Thunder Bomb pin. One, two. Ooh, Tonga kicking out again. Rose getting furious. Tonga reversing. Headbutted him. Picking up Blake here. Grabbing Blake with the elbows. I believe this is his signature. With those multiple elbows to the face. One, two, three. What the hell just happened? Blake getting screwed by the referee. Tonga coming out on top. Wow. Actually, you can ignore that message from BitBot. Because that's a long time ago. Yeah, I got that, bro. BitBot hardly ever works. When it decides to work, it's being stupid. But I will update that. But anyway, Tonga with that victory, man. I don't know. I thought Blake was going to come out, but woo! Tonga hits that move with those elbows. Right here. Blake trying to grab the ropes. Referee not seeing it. Clearly in front of the ref's face. We may have another rematch. We don't know. We'll find out. May have to have another rematch of that match later on down the road. Tonga coming out with the victory here. Holy shit, Tonga. Where did that caught a bad break? Did Blake Rhodes caught a bad break, man? Sucks, but it happens. That's why the rope break feature sucks. Just saying. But anyway. What do we have coming up?
We got Mason Bradford, Texan Hell in a Cell. You know what? These men are undefeated here. And what's going to happen is the winner of this matchup is going to face Tyrant for that world title. That's what's going to happen. Winner of the matchup is going to face Tyrant for the world championship. Do. What's going to go down here? So, Tyrant, if you're out there, bro, better be watching because one of these men are coming after you at the next pay-per-view for that title. This is the main event of the evening, folks, for the number one contendership against Tyrant Burg. Tex loses in 49 seconds, Jackson Jordan is predicting. Any matchup. I'm kind of curious because both men have been on a roll in breakaway, and I'm kind of curious to see who walks out on top. Good to know. I'm glad I'm getting banned. No, I'm not playing online, Cherry Dust. Let everybody see the future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'm serious, you go down. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. Main event of the evening, Tex versus Mason Bradford. Number one contendership. Kind of curious to see who's going in to face Tyrant Burg for that title. Let's go. Thank you. going for the tie up here. If Tex loses, your hurry when he's a up and comer. Ouch. Leg whip by Tex here. Mason Bradford going to the outside of the ring. What's he doing? Just looking at the fans, trying to go somewhere, but he can't go anywhere. You're locked in a cage, sir. Mason Bradford coming to the outside. Tex with a bat to the head. Not caring. Going hardcore already on Bradford. Bradford in trouble. Oh, the eye rake by Tex with some dirty tactics here. Could that mean something? Who knows? Kick to the face. Coming back in the ring. Bradford laid out here. Tex, the elbow drop. Tex waiting for Bradford to get back up and no. Grabs him with the neck breaker there. Tex, uh-oh. Shoulder breaker. Punch to the face here by Bradford. Xbox One, yes, Pancakes. This is Xbox One, bro. This is a call in the universe. 90 overall for males, 84 for females, bro. If you would like to join, let us know. Me or Jackson Jordan know, and we will let you know which universe you would be on, bro. Oh, that corkscrew moonsault by Mason Bradford to Tex. Tex in trouble. This is the most I've seen Tex in trouble on breakaway so far. Bradford may be taking it to Tex. Uh-oh, grabbing him. Whipping him into the ropes, Tex. Whipping Mason to the other side. Oh, went for the uppercut, but missed. Whisper me or Jackson Jordan your hashtag. And let us know, bro. And we'll get your calls to 90 overall, 84 for females, 90 for males, one. And let us know what your custom theme song you want to be is, sir. Thank you. Elbows to the face here. By Tex. This is TCW Breakaway Saturdays and Sundays, 6 p.m. Eastern Time. Jackson Jordan streams Hellbound Mondays, Wednesdays, and Friday. Same time, 6 p.m. on Jackson Jordan channel. Go follow if you don't. And enjoy the show. This is the main event of the evening. One of these men, DDT'd, is going to face Tyrant Burke for the world title at the next pay-per-view. Oh, the punch to the face. Next pay-per-view is the Mania pay-per-view for Breakaway. Doomsday is coming, that's all I can tell you. Tex with the two count on Bradford. Bradford coming back up with those knees. Tex in trouble, the punch to the back. Bradford whipping that head back, snapping. Uh-oh, Tex in trouble. Bradford calling for it. Tex, what are you doing? No, Tex reversing, grabbing him, back slam. Tex going for a pin. One, two. Oh my God, Bradford kicks out. What up, Cardinal fan? How you doing, bro? Thanks for stopping by. Sorry I missed that. Got caught up in the action here. Thanks for the follows, guys. Much appreciated. Thanks for being here, watching the channel. I appreciate it. All right, Pancakes. Thank you, bro. We do custom music as well, so if you have a custom theme song, let us know and we'll hook you up. Uh-oh, bullhammer to Tex. Bradford hitting that bullhammer, going for the pin. One, two. Oh, my God. Tex is kicked out. I don't know how, but he got caught with that forearm, with that elbow to the face.